just so it'll be easier to.
Oh. Woohoo, loser's bracket.
Oh. Or did you beat Rob?
No, I lost.
Yeah. You are.
It's really just round robin, because I've lost both mine, so.
Yeah, same.
Oh, well.
So this should be the last round, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes. Yeah.
Memories. Which is good, because that'll put you on the road in time.
Yeah. I'm not terribly worried.
I'm just worried about being behind traffic, because even without it being rush hour, Houston's bad. Mm.
It's not that bad.
Honestly, I think Dallas is worse. I caught traffic in Dallas at 1:30 p.m. on a Saturday.
It's give or take. It's not nearly as consistently bad as Austin is, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
That's because they have, like, only two major thoroughfares, and they always have construction on them.
So what part of...
They have two loops and the arteries.
What part of Dallas do you live in?
Like, north part,
Because I got a buddy that lives... He lived in Plano, and then he moved to Salina.
Yeah, I live west of Plano.
Okay.
In Carrollton.
Okay.
It's, like, bordering right, like, two blocks away from Addison. So there's...
Isn't that close to Fort Worth?
No. No, it's on the Dallas side.
Okay. Can use this for help.
Oh, nice.
Oh, cool.
Yeah,
I was 26.
I was born in Dallas, 26. And then...
Oh, I guess I'll roll up to see.
Then we wound up all over the metro. Sure, like every 3 years or so. I'm surprised we didn't
right just in the buy middle. A
TV. Six, nine. I'll go first.
Please take up shoes for stepping in the wall. Yeah.
The buffalo are migrating. Missed a part.
Is this a legal hand?
Go for it.
I'm right there with you.
He rocks you.
I gotta keep it though.
That's why you play the mission.
Yes.
Alright, since I'm going first, hunt for spider and dragons.
Gross.
Commit your character.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Okay. This somewhat works for me. Somewhat.
Two.
Unlike your deck, my deck is not complicated.
And that's my turn.
Well, I'm gonna first form a bench and show you an ally card.
Okay. And I discard a card from my hand.
You have markers.
Discard death blow.
Well, I'm not an elephant, so. I got a two. Or did you get a 20?
Yeah, buddy.
Or did you get zero? Did you get zero too?
There you go.
Two.
All right, let's roll them.
What the hell?
Nine.
All right. Your attacks, though.
Five. All right.
My turn.
Mm-hmm.
Four, five, six. Gotta lead with a. sorry, I'm really bad about the upkeep sometimes. Starting a breaker on four.
I think I only have one copy here, though.
This card can not be discarded. It goes plus one less.
No.
Okay, first enhance, card enhance. So I'll give it plus one damage.
Okay. One hit.
Okay, I'll send it too low for five.
How much foundation
did you have?
Okay.
Wow, I only have one copy of this.
Sliding ankle breaker on five.
We'll see.
Good.
You good with your hand?
Card enhance, plus one damage.
I'm a five.
Yeah.
One hit.
Okay, I'm gonna send it too low for five.
One, two, three, four, six.
Okay, I'm gonna play mathematician on four.
Alright, let's
see. Gate break to pay for it. I'm gonna play portal barrier on a four. Checks.
Oh!
Working upper?
I recognize that attack.
First E. Your turn, my friend.
Yep. Patrol power.
Pass.
Good card.
Okay, pass as well. Two men for three damage.
So I respond with it.
Mm-hmm.
What? Why? No free lunch.
No free lunch. All right.
Five. Down in three. Why do you play that
mind trigger after?
I was thinking about it.
I play a flash attack, it gets plus one damage.
I know
so you don't. So 4 high for 11.
Like,
man, I gotta take the 11.
Oh, man.
What the?
I really wanted that 2 momentum.
I know you did. Two, three, man, you have that juicy ass just hanging two. Out there.
Now we're back to even footing.
Man.
I'm 6.
I may do unsavory
six,
things to it.
Correspond with mind trigger.
yeah. So.
He 4 high, 4.
That just adds a card from the players to.
Okay,
choose one a card in
reaction.
Discard pile.
Okay. I was going to mix it up.
Oh, well,
the other
I mean.
My bad.
I'm assuming it's coming at me.
Oh, sure. Yes.
Okay, if you got no more reactions.
Mm-hmm.
I will have to take it, but first, reaction 5 plus.
I'll Etten speed.
Okay. Reduce the damage by 1.
No, for my next mid.
Oh, your next mid, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, and then reaction 5 plus, next. Reduce the damage by 1.
I will
pass.
I will
that's
Terry,
a 4,
baby.
5. So, minus 2 damage, so just 8
I
now?
Will
or 9?
Cut myself.
7, because I only added 1.
Okay,
see if
7.
I feel.
That's why you blocked her back.
Yeah. It's either that or review it. Yeah, Pomp is trying to attack me first turn.
That's not the one that.
No. I have nothing else. It should be 5.
Yeah,
four,
I committed
four.
Those to pay 4.
I'm going to respond.
The reduction damage.
Mishka.
Okay.
I'll fail it because it doesn't matter because it's the same thing.
I will. It's a 5 mid. I will pull up an 8.
Check a 3.
Dude, you just got like a godly hand.
So
I can't kill you
anymore.
You'll probably kill me now next turn. Just the flash.
The
I have a multiple anyway. So.
Alright. So I'll take the 5 then.
Yeah.
So many tasty treats.
That's what I wanted to check.
3, 4, 5. Season
3. Damage. Surprising.
My turn.
Like it matters,
yep.
But.
Only if I checked a 5, you would have been dead.
I don't think
it.
I'm gonna review revoke.
Why not?
You don't want to play it as a form?
Terry, baby.
I mean.
Come in.
Not really. I'd rather have
an attack to kill me with right now.
Yeah, that would be optimal. You know, but I guess that's not what I'm gonna get.
I'm dumb.
Petrol powered.
Story of my life, my
yay.
Friend.
Petrol powered reaction.
I might die anyway.
5.
I wouldn't count on it. Sliding ankle breaker. Checks.
Sure. Go for a 6. Nope.
Nope.
Okay.
And then.
They both have damage.
Yeah.
This attack gets
plus 1.
Plus 1.
Okay. What's that, 7?
Yours is the first deck that actually has to make that conscious choice.
Yeah.
Well, I should have been ready.
Okay.
I'm going to send
it. My turn?
Yes.
Alrighty.
Okay, reaction flip.
One in hand. Hurt me more.
If your attack deals damage, gain 2 vitality. Your opponent loses 2 vitality. I will gain 2 vitality.
Oh, it's either or?
Yeah.
Okay.
I wish it was both.
I was like, holy shit.
Just a force, like a four swing in the opposite direction, you know?
I was like, what? I was like, why do I not have that in my team?
I done fucked up.
Response?
Oh, buddy.
I mean, it's still a good card.
It's a great card. It's even better. It's got a really good card pool.
I
think it's
one. Uh-oh.
Mistakes were made.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this is why I didn't play this card. Because it doesn't have Void on it.
That'll do it. Surveyor on 4.
I was thinking about it. I was looking for that damage bonus.
Oh.
Well.
Yeah. What? I told what? You, man. Like.
What? Where was all your luck from before?
Non-existent, apparently.
Right. With your, like, second difficulty attacks.
Oh, wow.
No problem.
But here I am, getting just destroyed by your flash attacks.
So it starts off plus four.
Yep.
How many cards, too?
Your names?
Well, I'm going to first form Mishka and show you this alley.
Reveal two foundations.
And plus two. All right, I'm going... I'll get rid of racing rivals.
Oh, no, no, I thought you asked
about No. I was asking what your hands was.
Oh, I'm passing.
Okay. Terry, baby. You.
Tap him and you
to draw two.
Okay.
Your
three,
hands.
Three. Four. And I'll do the mind trigger. Your enhance.
No enhances, it's flash.
Oh, I mean, your response. Do you have any
response? No, I got no responses. Okay. Five.
I mean,
three.
That, berserker rage.
Four.
No, I was actually
five.
Thinking more about your deck, and I was just playing.
Oh.
Like what responses you could play if you had tempo on your hand, stuff like that. I was paying attention to my own hand. Alright, so you block full, guess?
Six, four.
Okay.
I'll respond with mind trigger.
No review. One, two, three,
plus
four.
One.
Okay.
And then I'll respond and it loses flesh. Don't want to do that. I don't think you do very much.
cut myself.
And I'll remove this from game. After you play an attack, it gets plus... Oh, wait. This doesn't happen yet. It just gets the multiple. After you play an attack, it gets plus one damage for every two foundations in your opponent's staging area.
Yeah.
So two.
Next mid. Your hits. Terry, baby.
Do you die?
I do die. I was. I die. Yeah.
I was like, please die. I know you can subtract two.
Yeah, that's what I was. Once you got it above plus three, that was. That was that.
I was like, how many times am I gonna have to attack? I had another. I drew a third silver thing.
All right. Since I lost, I'll go first again. If that's all right.
Go for a
I mean,
five.
Do I have a choice?
Did it.
You just had like an insane opening hand.
Yeah. I didn't think I'd draw two concussions.
Yeah, that was brutal. I was like, I wasn't expecting them, and I had no blocks.
And then if I didn't check, if I didn't check a three, you would have died that turn too.
I'll just mill the top three.
Since you committed your damage negation, I was really confused. I was like, what? What? Why?
No.
Woof.
Oh well. It happens. Life happens.
Shipping four low for five.
You did a lot of damage that first time too. That was so scary. I was like,
Roboto.
What?
It sucks.
Yeah. Any responses besides cussing?
No, sir. There's lots of that, but.
Oh yeah.
Game. Why you gotta fucking troll me?
I'm getting trolled too.
Five.
How am I supposed
four,
to do with this?
I guess that's.
I've got a mulligan.
Five.
I don't want to mulligan.
Because from the first
so you're not gonna mulligan?
Oh, because
no.
You can look at my hand then.
I will enhance.
Petrol power. Ooh, what the? I don't have to deal with those.
I will cut myself.
Don't worry, there's. There's more in there.
I know. I'm just saying, at least I don't have to deal with three out of your attacks. No petrol power.
Alright.
That is actually pretty terrible.
It's rough, dude.
Artful imposter.
It's pretty rough.
Rearrange my card pool.
Right.
Okay, I will lead Spiders and Dragons. My blood.
It's shipping 844.
Racing Rivals.
I don't want to do this, but it's going to happen. I'm reviewing Bear's Bite.
Go for a 6. 5. 6.
I'm going to show you my other allied.
Combo.
Okay, I got to discard a card.
Yeah. Durant.
Discard Deathblow.
Terry.
Why is it upside down?
I'll have you mill top 3.
Okay.
It's shipping for 5.
Okay.
We're already here.
4.
Come on, 6.
5.
What 6. Is this? What is this?
Wow.
And that is game.
Yeah.
What is this?
Spiders and Dragons on 3.
Again?
What is this? No attacking business.
4. Okay, checks.
I'm gonna go commit Sudoku.
That was Sudoku. That was Murphy's Law right there.
Oh, was that first game?
Yeah.
Okay.
Whew. God.
Got an ankle breaker on 5.
Calling Taco Bell because he's turning me inside out.
Oh.
4.
Wait, I usually play get that? Is there a reason?
Like yeah, reaction card pull after you play attack, flip one of your opponent's foundations, and add this card to your staging area face down.
The next one's good.
Nice.
Your first turn was dumb.
Yeah.
Just bonkers. Can't even believe it.
I'm going to flip that over, so I finally have to deal with one of those.
I made that huge.
And that gets removed and goes down here.
Okay.
I should get the second petrol pile in my hand. Every single one of those attacks I've drawn.
No one hand. Or no response. No one hand.
Okay. No. I'm gonna give it +1 damage.
Okay.
Wasn't paying attention.
Oh, I mean, that was just to get the suck out.
Yeah.
You usually on the game two.
No hands.
I have a pretty.
I'm going to send record, it.
So. All right. So I'm not.
How many of these can I take? How many times can my ankles be broken?
Still being pretty wary.
5.
Apparently multiple times.
Garden hands.
Where there's an ankle, there's a way.
I know.
I mean, if it's already broken, can you really break it again? I mean, it's kind of rude.
Well, you know, once you take away the ankles, your knees become your next ankles.
Yeah. I mean, they're a joint, right?
Yeah.
Take it on.
I mean, that's why you have... That's why you have them. They're like redundancy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how biology works, right?
Nature's a terrible engineer.
You don't want to keep... Why are you keeping a point?
Yeah, I don't know, man. Yeah. None of these do anything.
Oh, boy.
Keep Deerbrick up. I can't stun out Deerbrick.
I know, dude. What am I doing?
Run into the ground,
I was like, what is happening?
Tools in which to kill them?
What is happening?
Garbage plays
Let's
by me.
Make their own tools. Let's just pray.
Is this a real game?
Thanks, nature. Thanks. We got lucky.
Oh, that's why. That's why I stunned out Deerbrick and left.
Oh, so everything
got
can be done.
Of a
yeah, that's
start.
Why. That's why.
But
I did
you can
it.
Use them as a foundation.
Oh, does even it says commit one foundation?
Mm-hmm. Well, at least in the day back in the day, you could. You can still use a character as a commit for a foundation, right?
Yeah. For a cost. Yeah.
Okay. Well. Yeah, well. Whatever.
I mean, at the end of the day, it's all committed.
Stun, yeah. Yeah. For a cost.
All right. First thing, it's commit one foundation. Next card you play ignores progressive difficulty.
Okay. And if you do, are you gonna do the gain vitality?
Yeah, I mean, I have maximum health, so
no point.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm taking 4.
Okay.
Oh, the gasoline.
Sorry.
Okay. Your turn.
Mathematician on a 1, 2, 3, 5. Mortal knowledge on a 5.
Oh, I don't even get to make you discard.
Go for a 2.
Trash.
All these self damage, they're gonna go to my momentum. And now try and kill me with 26 damage in one turn.
I did not draw
the capability to 26 damage in a turn.
I can do a lot, I just can't do 26.
Ooh,
yeah,
sure. Ding.
All right. Low. High.
Enhance.
Mid.
Card to my hand.
I see you again.
I've got all my zones covered. Don't worry.
Plus
once.
Under all throws, anyway.
No enhance.
This is true.
You can take
enhance on melee. Reveal two foundations from your hand. Draw one card.
10.
So plus
can you take 10 for me?
I will subtract one from it.
Gotcha.
Enhance once per turn. This tag is plus one or minus one damage. Oh, you're right, dude. Sorry, yeah. I'll take 10.
Plus one.
Good.
I was about to flip if you drew another one.
Okay, so that's going to make it...
Flash attacks, man.
So
four. Your hands?
Pass.
Oh, I'll respond with Mishka.
Okay.
It's already my own stuff.
I guess to avoid temptation.
What's her... Oh, let me just, I can't remember it. One of your opponent's foundations. Already one of your... Okay, yeah.
Oh, wait. I'll do one. Okay. Pass.
Already. I will ready one man wolf pack.
Okay, plus one, plus one.
Irritating. Okay,
rude.
That's it.
That's it? Okay.
Oh, and I do this thing.
Pass.
What does that do?
After this card is added to your staging area, reveal the top card. If it's a foundation, add it to your hand.
I got beefy.
Okay.
A decent amount of
time.
Yeah, it does that.
Will I survive this turn? That's the real question.
Stop ripping my shit up, please.
Alright.
Alright.
22. I mean, he's a hungry wolf.
Is he hungry like the wolf, though?
Get out of here, Rob.
I hope not.
Tower Crusher 5.
That's weird.
5. Alright. I will do
checks.
Main lands and hands.
And then do the
reveal
tech.
Two.
And then
plus
my shit.
And I draw a card.
Yep.
Free fall on a 6.
Dirty. Mm-hmm. Pass.
5.
Right.
6. Reaction. Card pool. Get rid of that guy again.
Okay.
First enhance, card enhance. If this attack is not blocked, it does not clear from your card pool during the end phase.
Card. Draw one card.
Would you like to read the rest of the effect?
I was like, what? Okay.
Pass.
Okay. I will reveal two cards.
Your enhance.
Two attack cards. Reveal two attacks from your hand. This stack is plus X or minus X damage. X equals the printed value.
No.
Three damage to it.
Okay.
Okay.
Enhance, commit one foundation. If your attack is not blocked, it gets plus three damage.
Oh,
it's plus three?
Okay.
I got it.
Is that on paper?
Step on it. Okay. I was like, why didn't you show me the foundation? Because you can't, Brian.
Your enhance.
No.
I'm going to send it.
Four high.
Three low for five, potentially eight.
Gets better judgment. I want to eat.
So you take 3.
16.
Reaction. After your throw deals less than its printed damage, gain 2 vitality. Reaction. Flip. After your death or life attack deals damage, gain 2 vitality. So I'm going to gain 4 health back.
Okay.
Next, I will play.
You're totally
Death
dumb.
Blow on a 6.
Or something.
3, of course. 4. 5.
Nah.
How dare you try to tempo this game?
Okay. first enhance, I'm going to play multiple two.
Okay.
Hey, check on those.
Understandable.
I'm dead.
Okay.
I can block one of them.
Yeah, well, it's high, mid, low.
Oh. Well, I can still only block one of them.
Yeah, that's a really good card.
Mercy.
First zone is first multiple copies mid, second multiple copies low, so it's pretty much I'm gonna poke you in all zones.
I was trying to get a refocus or something into my hand.
No such luck?
Nope.
Maximum.
I think I just put in cards upside down, hang on a sec. And that's gonna annoy me. Yeah, well, not just upside down, but...
Oh, completely the wrong...
completely the wrong direction.
I really should just mulligan if I don't see a revulsion.
One and one.
Oh my god.
The first game was like 3 whole minutes long, you know?
Did he get his wombo combo?
Well, he just got 2 concussion blasts turn 2.
Miska, why do you hit so
and long? I had no blocks.
Do you ever have
blocks? I got blown out my first game.
Sometimes. Sometimes I do have blocks. How's it going the second time?
Much better.
All right.
It's okay. I've taken one game from everybody today. That's all that matters.
Me too, right?
Oh, yeah.
I beat everybody at least one.
Oh,
I don't like the sound of that.
Your turn.
Okay.
But that's okay. Since you lost, it's your choice. First or second.
I can't keep this.
Don't be a bitch.
Don't tell me how to play. Oh, you're keeping, right?
Yeah, I'm keeping mine. So you're going to mull.
I have.
From a peak. Yep. You were like, oh, I should just mulligan if I don't see a revoke. And then you got the one revoke. And nothing but attacks.
Trash.
Can you mull twice?
Terry.
Draw 2 cards.
What else to commit? So make tasty treats. Any response to draw?
No.
2.
1 card. 2 card.
Red card, blue card.
Yeah.
It's funny how that's applicable to UFS.
Right.
Sorry. Melee's okay. First hands. I'm going to give it +1 speed, +1 damage.
Oh, wow.
And draw card.
Okay. 2.
I pass.
Okay.
3.
I will do melee and second enhance to add 3 more damage to it.
4.
Okay. I pass.
Okay.
Probably want this one.
The crazy card pool does not count with this.
Can you discard a card?
Okay.
Yeah, I will discard a double.
Okay, it's a
3 attacks.
It's a 4 mid for
I would assume.
4, 7, 5 6, 7.
Okay.
No response.
Good luck.
Yes.
Alright. Here's another revoke.
Can I refresh?
Well, I don't need revoke until you have 2 momentum anyways. Right?
Yeah. I mean, pretty much. I mean, I have generic enhances, but...
+1, +1, and draw a card.
Pass. Oh, no, I'm not going to pass on a cheerful and friendly...
I respond with Mind Trigger.
Go and add a foundation for my card pool to my stationery.
You're going to remove one or add one?
Add one for my card pool to my stationery.
Oh, okay.
And I also respond and give it +2 speed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Answer the card. Draw 1 card.
6 times
for
9.
For the cost, yeah.
Yep.
I'm try and take half of that.
So it's
for 8.
5. Pass.
6, 7, 8.
4 high for 60.
Okay, so this.
So I take 5.
And I respond with Mishka. And ready Iron Will.
Not liking any of this.
Wait, why'd you discard?
If it's blocked, it discards it.
Okay, that's fine.
Which is really irritating. Which makes you not want to block it, but you also have to block it.
Yeah, for sure.
Ooh, Yahtzee.
Nice.
That's the worst card right there. It's a reactionary stun too.
Alright, for block.
Yes.
Alright, my turn.
Yep.
Six. 4, 5, 6. Okay.
16. And here comes the attack.
Checks. Reaction card pool. Yep. you knew which one I was going for. First enhance, card enhance. If this attack is not blocked, your next attack this turn gets plus 2 speed.
Pass.
Multiple one.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Your enhance.
Pass.
Combo on the card. Mm-hmm. Reveal 2 foundations from your hand. This deck is plus 1 speed, plus 1 damage.
Two.
Yep. Commit 1 foundation. If it's not blocked, it gets plus 3 damage.
Pass.
Hit, non hits.
Okay, so I'm sending it 2 mid for potentially 7.
5, 3.
So you still take 2.
Yeah. It's got EX 2.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Reaction on Gabrick, gain 2 vitality.
Okay. It is.
Splat on 5.
Does it 9 deals high, less four, than its printed? Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. 5.
9.
Alright. Enhance if this attack deals damage, gain 2 vitality.
No one
Okay.
Enhance, commit 1 foundation. Oh, I should have done that earlier. That's fine.
Yeah.
Ignores progressive.
Pass.
Yeah, ignores progressive.
Wait, so it's potentially for 7 right now?
No, it's just 4. 3 high for 4.
Okay.
Pass. So you're enhanced. Okay, then I'm gonna send it.
3 high for 4.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's a 6 high for 6.
Can you kill me this time?
I'm at 3.
That'd be incredible, but
I don't think
so. I don't think so.
Brutal.
I mean, if you have like 4 curse spots in a row.
So I get 2 health back.
Okay.
And it ignores progressive difficulty. Death Valley faceplant on a 5. 5. Enhance. Or stun 1, actually.
5.
You're enhanced.
Nope.
Alright, enhance if this attack deals less than its printed damage, gain 2 vitality, and commit 1 foundation to your opponent's staging area.
So this one dealt damage, but the rest of them are blocked.
No one
hits. Yes.
Okay.
What?
14.
Oh my god.
Okay. Yeah, that's potentially a thing, but...
Are you looking to review?
Yeah.
Unworthy of Zalmox is on a 5. 5.
Okay.
That ends my turn.
I taste the truth to my head.
Here it goes.
Season guide.
Of course.
Okay.
No attacks. You gotta do 25 damage.
3. Get it. go Terry. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna respond with season guide because I'm a good player.
Oh, it burns!
No.
Remember, because I messed up my first game.
No, I keep on missing that, so I keep.
Yeah.
So it's a dig at myself. I'm sorry for the confusion.
You got me in the crossfire.
But don't get him wrong, Rob. You're still trash.
He's not wrong.
I didn't say anything of the sort.
Absolute garbage.
That's okay. I was going to review it anyway.
Oh, at least it's a revoke.
Yeah. I mean, you had no enhances for me to revoke, so. Oh, wait, that's not true. I could theoretically revoke the Silver Fang Salvo, but you don't have any momentum anyway.
Pass.
I'm gonna go cut myself.
My life is so tragic right now.
You can't help this.
No, my vampire game canceled.
Do it. Vampire the Masquerade or something?
Yeah.
Okay, that's my turn. I'm doing the high school curve.
Sure, you know a good one?
Okay. And I get my petrol pedal.
Shipping 5-4-4.
Pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Tombstone Stunner.
Okay.
Checks.
Okay.
Stun one. Your hands.
Actually, I'm not too upset with him missing that game.
Your next throw attack.
For Exalted, so he's going to be some spoilers.
Your next throw attack this turn gets plus two damage. If this attack is blocked, your next card gets minus two difficulty.
Ding ding! Oh, I keep getting them in my hand.
Gabe with your hands, commit one foundation. If it's not blocked, plus three damage.
Go for a five.
So I can take seven or
a
four. Five.
It's not a five. Dirty three.
Yeah, we'll go on. No airbags.
Okay.
Season guide. Ugh. okay.
Wait, this only works on a non-attack. You just check for that, right?
No. No, if you use it on a non-attack, you have to pop it.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Yeah.
I can minus one, try to check it. Nope.
Gonna...
For the minus one speed, but
no. Okay.
Cheerful and friendly.
Okay.
Your hands.
Whatever. I'm gonna pass.
Okay. Yeah, six.
Combo and hands.
Mm-hmm. Five.
Take you up.
Okay.
Your hands.
Nice.
Got a secret history.
Six.
Gonna commit your melee.
Still take four.
What? No.
That was the one of us talking about.
Tombstone Stunner on a three, because it's minus two from the previous card.
I
and it also gets plus two damage.
Okay. Your hits?
Pass.
I'll be
checks.
I'll
my be first enhance, stun one.
Okay. Wait, can I reduce it back to four?
I'd much rather have you
with
check
this, after your opponent's attack gets a damage or speed
dude. Yes, you can.
And I'm going
to tie ding ding.
Oh, wait, that'd be...
Go ahead, Terry.
Yep.
Hey, Brian.
What's up?
So, like, I tombstone stunnered into another one.
Good job.
No. So we're trying to figure out if that counts as getting a speed buff for Survivalist.
Or is it just there?
Or is it just there?
Oh, yeah, it's definitely...
Okay, so he could Survivalist that. Yes. That's fine, yeah. So
yeah, you wanna do that? As soon as you play it, then he can go and trigger it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you have the multiple two in your hand?
I'm not going to tell you that.
No, like, I can't survive if you have it.
Oh, no. I mean, no.
Oh, no?
No, I mean...
You
already
do the...
Well, I'm going to do it anyways, because I don't think you have...
All right.
...too much...
I'm gonna go in.
I'm doing it now. I'm just asking so we don't have to draw
it.
Yeah, no, I.
For a five check.
Unfortunately, wow. I do not.
That's dumb. That is so dumb.
That's so sad for you.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm gonna send it.
I'm
well, I did the card enhance, right? Yeah.
Four low, four.
I assume
five.
You're doing every. and are you doing the Gabriel one again?
Nah. No.
Okay, I'll take four.
Okay. Do you have another survivalist out now? Because that's a unique.
Okay. Hey.
How many more throws are you going to throw at me next turn?
On seven? Five.
Season guide.
Six.
Got a first form. Oh, wait. Gets the plus three from that one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy.
Seven. Gets plus two damage.
Okay.
Don't really have an effective way to.
I'm pretty much part of the pass. Do what you gotta do.
Gear enhanced.
Five mid for three.
I'm going
really?
To.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
Both players discard a card.
Hey, you can take five if you want.
Okay.
I'm not gonna stop you.
You're still at one, right?
Yep. I mean, it was very unlikely that I was going to get an attack out of it, but...
So, my enhance?
Yes.
Enhance commit. Your throw attack gets plus one damage for each of your opponent's face-down foundations.
One.
So, plus one damage.
Yay. Can you pump it two more damage?
I'm
We're gonna try.
Four more damage. Right?
Yeah. I don't know how many uniques you got. One.
One.
All right, well then, enhance, commit one foundation, plus three if not blocked.
Okay.
Yeah, it doesn't make much of a difference, okay.
Block.
Okay. Yeah, block step.
Three.
Five.
Reaction, commit before the block step. This attack gets plus two damage for each unique, so it gets plus two.
Is this the end?
Plus so 10. And if I don't block it, I take 13.
Mm-hmm.
Five. But
if I do block it, I take five.
Ding. Yeah.
Five, seven.
I need seven.
So you can guide.
Six, seven. Can I draw the 25 damage next turn? That's my only question to myself.
Terry.
Oh, so you lost five, so you're down to one, yeah. Correct?
Mm-hmm. Unless that's another attack. Oops.
It's shipping. Three. Seven, five, four, nine. Okay.
Four.
Seven. Eight.
Nope, fails.
Check a three.
No, I still can't block.
Do you have any unique cards?
I can't use it.
Let me check for you.
So you're at six.
No, but I've got six worthless momentum. I have one unique.
I have no enhance.
So it's just a six.
So I can do.
Yes.
It's a high.
You should be committed.
Two damage that way. This is so sad.
I can't even check that because I got nothing. So I'd still be a nine. So.
Game. Oh.
Good game, man. That was good.
Who won?
He did. He barely won both games. I got him down to one.
But then you're good at hanging on to that one.
Apparently.
But then he like pulled out the card that said bullshittery.
Yeah, I got my one copy of Secret History out to
at me.
Yeah, I was like, I don't want to account for that.
Which I desperately needed. But
yeah,
I would have blocked that first.
And he's over here. He's at one. He's trying to figure out how to get 25 out of me. I'd be thoroughly impressed. Like I wouldn't even be mad.
I think if I drew one more attack, I could kill you.
Really?
That
one more concussion blast.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm actually missing a lot of cards. Like only
literally, it could be any attack. Really? Like, really? It could be the lowest damage attack in my whole thing. I probably could kill you.
I'm missing.
Which is really annoying.
Throw it downs.
I'm going to solar power. Destroy. Look at the top card of your deck. Add it to your momentum.
I know playing that many actions is probably the best, but I'll try it out at least.
I'm so sorry, dude.
Yeah.
That's okay.
I risk it.
How many Vanitars do you have?
Is that
Vanitar, the Gabrik asset?
I have none.
I have not seen any of those.
I've opened three fucking boxes, and I have not seen a single one.
I opened a box, too. Not a single one.
So it relies on you drawing an attack next turn, which is very likely, but still.
Any attack would do it,
Wait,
yeah.
Is that a card in your hand?
It is one card in
your
hand.
Oh, I should make you discard that.
Wait, you actually have extra Templars?
Okay, whatever.
You're
going to review it anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, if you wind up going to like a cardboard event or whatever, even handing
that
last couple of them.
And then this to plus two damage.
Yeah, it's
and then
it's a blast, man.
Yeah.
If you do get the time off, let me know because I'm trying to figure out who else to split rooming with.
Okay. So
that's six damage.
I mean, I already saw that if I spend a week in Vegas. It's cost $150 for me round trip. Oh,
okay.
Be a Spirit out of IH.
Yeah, I won't be able to.
I'll be like riding a school bus in the sky.
It's gonna be like four. Thursday,
okay.
Saturday, Sunday.
Six.
So I'll be staying there for four nights.
So that disappears, but there's a two damage floating there.
I'm just trying to find housing that's not too far away from me. So
I need to respond with
like three hotels, okay. Like within a mile. Walk of there.
And then I can play that.
Tell you what's a good card in the Mishka decks. Slaughterhouse.
What's that? I don't even know what that is.
Slaughter Horse.
Basically, you play it first, and then the rest of your high and low attacks for the rest of the turn get plus two damage.
You see all these teeth? Was there like some type of like horse slaughter here?
Yeah. Well, I challenged Stefan to make that Marathi deck. He put in danger zones, which, you know, if you block on high, it gives plus two to difficulty of the blocks. So he did. I gave him all my overhead heel crushes and all that stuff, and he made something stupid and destroyed me. He tore this deck apart every time.
Jeez.
Didn't even. Because he could just hit so hard. And he managed to check, thanks to Arcane Assassin and stuff like that. He checked like four attacks.
No.
Like, what game are we playing where you check six attacks at four times? And you know, I still have foundations to have just get the one block.
You said you had some traits?
I can do 10 more here.
10 more?
Yeah.
I'm holding on at 9.
Hang in there.
5 here.
Holding on at 4. Unless you can buff it.
Nope.
All three Mega Mans?
Wait.
In numerical order?
Can I?
Blood Omen in numerical order. King of Fighters in numerical order. Whatever's left from the Crap Finder.
I hope you don't draw an attack.
I hope I do.
I hope you don't, because that'd be funny. Because I didn't draw shit all game.
Sorry to disappoint.
Is this game 3?
I mean,
he had to have drawn an attack. It's like impossible not to draw.
Sliding ankle breaker. Boom. Game.
Don't even pretend.
I just needed one more attack.
So that's game, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
There could have been any attack, because I just needed one flash for 4 damage.
Is that game 2 or 3?
3. Okay. I won 2. Okay. So. He won 1, I won 2. Well played.
Thanks.
Take that with me. Don't want to leave my cards.